Hello everyone, yesterday I saw people on YouTube disassembling flash disk similar to the model I have. Surprisingly, the content of the flash disk is microSD with microSD to USB 3 adapter. This model that I have. Yes, I did the model is different from the one I watch on YouTube. I bought it maybe around 2016. It's almost 6 years. It's amazing. No, this flash disk is very slow. It's act like have serious problem with error correction algorithm when writing. Maybe it's because several times I watch in my pocket and the cover already disassembled because the sliding hooks mechanism is weakened. No? Let's prove it. I think I need to destroy several hooks. Can you see? This is 1, 2, 3, many more, maybe. It's finished, guys. Okay. But it's still hard to open this. I don't know why. Okay. Can you see? Come on. Where the micro SD card? Whoa. What the fuck? It's real? No micro SD card? Come on. Now you can see clearly the USB port soldered to the board. There have some chips, resistor and capacitor. Okay, it's enough. Okay, thank you everyone for watching. I hope you learned something new from this. If you have question, you can drop comment below. Follow my social media and visit my website for something interesting. Bye.